Hi everyone. Today I'm going to make some ephemera for my Riverview little journal, which I'm going to start. And I'm going to print some of these pages out. I got this book last week, and it's called Riverview, and it's 1904 to 1967. It's a park that was in Chicago. And here are some pictures. Real authentic pictures that were in the book. And here. And then here's some rides. The book is falling apart. I'm not going to use the book. I'm going to print the pages. And so today I'm going to start. I'm going to make an ephemera. For the journal. And so today I'm going to start by making this one of this with this girl. And she's got an old fashioned car, 1940s or 50s, late 40s, 50s. And she's wearing the 50s style dress, skirt, I should say. And I'm going to put her on this card here. So first I'm going to tack this down because it's going to be a little booklet. Tack this down first. Here. Like a little straggle at the end here. Then I'm going to put some writing. I'm going to separate this. I'm going to put this over like this. Her on the book. I'm going to put laugh. That's what we always want to do. Laugh and have a good time at a carnival or a place where you take rides or you do play on rides. I'll put this on the bottom here. Then we'll put this ticket here. Knit one, and put a little color here. Then I think what we're going to do is put some ribbon on this side of her here. Oops. And to give it a little fun, we're going to put a few pieces of string around it. Probably take a while to. This is so tacky. This take a while to dry. And that finishes that one. But then to right inside. Well. A little bit. I'm going to let this one dry. And then I'm going to start a different one. And this one says carousel. Free man's carousel. And these are a little bit of kind of jokey kind of things. Little carnival type of thing. And I'm going to put this here, so we're going to put this on. I'm going to make another one, but this one's going to be on a journaling card. This one. If you notice, it's got the music around it. And this one says, this is a race and everyone is a winner. A little corny. Okay, and so now we can come back and we can fill this in so we can write on it. And we're going to use a little bit of the side, I think. Great page for journaling. And then we can decorate the outside a little more with some ribbon. And I think we'll put it on this side. So we have a little journaling spot, and we can cover this with another kind of, let's go, we can use this book paper. This is not book paper. Yes, it is actually. So there's plenty of journaling space. And this one, also going to have to use the same paper. Thank you. No, you think you've gotten every spot. It never fails. It's this one empty spot of glue. Or there's just not enough glue. This is very heavy paper here. And let's see, we can decorate this one with some more carnival type of looking string. And this is so rough. I think we're going to try something here. I don't know if it's going to work. And we're going to put this, let's say, around this. I hope this works. We'll see. Now, okay. So we finish this. You will have to put probably okay. I want this paper here. Too much glue showing here. I'm not crazy about it. Might have to do something else with it. Mm-hmm.